go to see amusement park, airport, and zoo. So for today, your pilot is Spandana, your co-pilot is Tarika, and crew member is Injani. That is me. So over to you, Spandana.
Hello everyone. Today we are going to Morocco. So, does anyone know where Morocco is, in which continent it is?
Africa.
Yes, correct. So, Morocco is officially known as Kingdom of Morocco and it is in North Africa. So, you can see the map over here, right? On the north of there is a Mediterranean Sea and to the west, it has Atlantic Ocean, and the land border they share is with Algeria. Capital city is called as Rabat. And do you know which is the biggest city in Morocco? Does anyone know?
Nope.
It's called as Casablanca. It's near to Rabat, you can see, right? It's a very big city in Morocco. So, okay, let's go and see Moroccan Zoo. There is no not much Moroccan zoo in zoos, but the animals which are present over there are very interesting. You'll see over this. So this is a Rabat Zoo. It's a national park for animals in Rabat, and it is also known as Temara Zoo. It was established in 1973. It was established because first of all they wanted to store the lions which were there in the royal palace. They wanted to store it in some other place. They wanted to give them a house, so they made this zoo. And now it has museums, educational farms, bio zones, feedings for giraffe, zoo taxis, and many other things. So we'll see the next slide. So let's see, do you recognize this animal? Anyone?
It's a
Fox.
fox.
It's a type of fox. It's called as fennec fox. It's a native of Sahara Desert. Its body is it's tempered to the desert areas. And this one,
Type of goat.
Moon.
I think we have seen this in some other country also. It's called as oryx, and it's a East African oryx. It's a family of antelope. It mainly eats grass. It's a herbivore.
Yeah, I
This
thought
one,
it was a type. Eagle.
yes, it's a eagle. It's called as Bonalis eagle. It's a very big predator. It's very good at hunting. This one,
Lemur.
Raccoons, raccoons.
it's called as lemur
Lemur.
kata or a ring-tailed lemur. This one,
Ostrich.
Ostrich.
yes. Does anyone know any facts about ostrich?
It's the largest bird in the planet.
Correct. Very good.
Cannot fly.
Yes, and it's also fastest runner.
Ostrich. Ostrich brain is more smaller than its eye.
Yes, correct. And it lays the biggest eggs in the land mammals, okay? Yeah, the next one. Wait a minute. Okay, this one.
Elephant, African elephant.
Yes, it's an African elephant. Do you know what is the very distinguished part of the African elephant to the other elephants?
Its
Its ears
tusks.
are bigger
Its
than
tusks
Indian
and its
elephant.
ears. Sorry, can you repeat it?
Its ears are bigger than Indian elephant.
Correct, correct. It's called as endangered species now. They are very endangered now. Okay, the next zoo
But
is called
why
as Agadir
is
Zoo.
the zoo
Yes, sorry. Can you repeat it?
red? Why was that elephant looking red?
Oh, I don't know. It might have taken a bath just then. That's why. So the next zoo is called as Agadir. It has Bird Valley and Crocodile Park. It's very famous for that. It's a very family-friendly zoo and has many type of birds and animals like parrots, flamingo, goats, and many more. Crocodile Park has crocodiles, giant tortoise, and giant pythons, and also anaconda. So let's see. These are flamingos. This is a white peacock. Has anyone seen white peacock?
I have seen it in YouTube before when I love to see peacocks.
Yes,
Yeah,
it's
I've
very
also seen
beautiful,
it in
right?
ad.
Yes, it's very beautiful. This is the entrance of the crocodile park. Let's
Wow.
see a video on that, okay? Animals were great, right? Okay, so let's go back to the slides. So next we'll go see the Moroccan airports. So Mohammed V International Airport is an international airport serving Casablanca, which is the largest city, as I told you. It's located in Nasir province and it's operated by National Airports Office. And it's the fourth busiest airport in whole of Africa. It's named after their king who fought for independence from French and Spanish. It's a main hub for national carrier Air Maroc, and also for Air Arabia Maroc and Ram Express. It has two terminals and the third terminal is not working in condition. So this is Marrakesh Menara Airport. It's a very, very beautiful airport and it's an international airport serving Marrakesh, and which is the capital city of Marrakesh Safi region. It's the second busiest airport of Morocco and it has like 6.3 million passengers per year. It was reported like that. And it has two passenger terminal and a separate terminal for cargo. I'll show you a video how beautiful this is, so you can understand that.
And so
it was airport.
Right? It was very beautiful. So that's why I wanted to share it with you. So let me go back to the slides.
I don't like this airport.
Why? Why didn't you? It's a very beautiful airport and it has a very high class technology and services also. So let's see the next one. It's called as Agadir Al Masira Airport. It's an international airport serving Agadir, capital of Sous Massa region. It's located in Temsia, Morocco. Since Agadir is famous for tourism, there is an increase in passenger traffic in this airport especially. So 1 million passengers annually has been reported here. It has one passenger terminal. Its main airlines are Royal Air Maroc, Ryanair, and TUI Fly Belgium. So the next one is Rabat Sahl Airport, and it serves Sahl and Rabat region of Morocco. It's located in Sahl, Morocco. It's a joint use for military and public airports. So military also uses this airport.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, in Rabat Sahl Airport?
Yes, yes.
In the picture, there is airport.
Aeroport. Maybe they spell it like that in their country. That's why.
Okay, ma'am.
It's the entrance of the airport, this picture.
And it because was, there was a S, spelling was airport is A-E-R-O-P-O-R-T.
Yes, maybe in that their country, they might spell it like that. I'm not sure of that. But this is the entrance of the airport. This is how they have spelled in their airport. Okay, it's also hosted the first airbase of Royal Moroccan Air Force. There is one passenger terminal and one freight terminal. It has a single runway. So next we go to the amusement parks. It's called as Palooza Park. It's the first amusement and theme park of Morocco. It's located in Marrakech. And speciality of this is Dinosaur World and has many attraction and playful circuits. I'll show you a few pictures. See, these are the attractions they have, the dinosaur models they have. See, these are the ones. So I'll show you the video. It's a very short one, but you will like it.
Yes, but I saw a dinosaur model which was almost looking like a real dinosaur.
Where? Where did you see that? Yes, it was beautiful, na?
Yes.
Okay, so the next one is called as Oyasiria Water Park. It's located in Marrakech and it has river rapids, water slides, lazy river and water pools. It has Africa's largest wave pool. And there is also pirate themed pools which are really popular among children. And water park has its own five restaurants inside. They also have cafe, fast food counters also. So I'll show you the pictures. These are the lazy rivers. And Weyoupol, I told you, no, it's the largest in Morocco. So the next one is Park Sindibad. It's a Moroccan family park. It's located in Casablanca. And it's a part of Sindibad Beach Resort. Many attractive slides, rides, and attractions are there in Park Sindibad. Even they do live music and they sell merchandise, souvenir shops, restaurants.
Also, ma'am?
Yes? Can you see this now?
Yes.
Okay. This is the entrance of the park. Okay. So these are the rides they have. This is a restaurant.
The entrance is very beautiful.
Yes. I'll show you the video of that. We have gone through Morocco now. We have seen the airports, zoos, and amusement park. Hope you enjoyed this session.
Ma'am, where we are visiting tomorrow?
Nigeria. It's Nigeria. Okay, which one is your favorite ride? Can you tell me?
Ma'am, like the Ferris wheel.
You like roller coaster?
No, ma'am, not very much.
Okay. Can you name one movie based on dinosaurs? Can you name one movie based on dinosaurs?
Ma'am, Jurassic Park.
Jurassic Park.
Yes. Have you seen that?
Yes, ma'am. No, ma'am, but I have introduced and I saw in Singapore.
Okay. Okay, for tomorrow
it we are going to... It was a ride on Jurassic Park of dinosaurs. It was looking like the real world.
Yeah. So, if you are free, can you make one presentation on zoo or amusement parks? Any one topic of your choice?
Ma'am, what you are saying?
Can you make one presentation?
Ma'am, one video?
No, on zoo or amusement parks in Nigeria.
Ma'am, of which country?
Nigeria. Nigeria. Nigeria.
Ma'am, can you please spell it again?
Okay. Nigeria. Nigeria. Yes. Presentation on Nigerian amusement park or zoo.
Ma'am, what in which we have to make all three of them or one?
No. Any one topic of your choice.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay,
ma'am. Okay, see you tomorrow then. Anybody want to share anything?
Yes, ma'am. Arjit Kumawat.
Yes, say.
Ma'am, I have got Nigeria amusement parks. So I will share.
What you want to share? Video?
No, ma'am. Nigeria amusement parks.
You have to make a presentation, PowerPoint presentation, and you will present it tomorrow after our session. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So that's all about our today's session. Hope you enjoyed it.
Ma'am.
Okay. Bye. Take care.
Bye.
Ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Have a nice day. Bye.